killer, CQ unit. You know how we do things. Yo. Yo. Guru means dark to the light. I've seen some dark nights. Locked up in prison cells having fights. But now I meditate on the divine light. Hoping one day my soul will merge in the light. I'm trying to live my life right. Don't get me wrong, I still pack that knife. When I walk road, have to look back twice. Cause I still got beef with guys. Some beef just never dies. I'll probably get hit with that metal flying out of them dumb pipes. It's a cell, OZs, bagging up weed. You couldn't beat my price. I used to get a dead cheap. Damn, I regret that life. My guru showed me that's a sinner's life. I got used, hooked on weed, so I could sell a key. But when I die, I'm gonna have to pay the price. There ain't no lie, I believe in whatever the guru tells me. Reap what you sow is one of the teachings. I ain't ashamed, I'm rag on preaching the guru's teaching. My guru is a revolutionary. Change how people live their lives daily. I was selling weed, but now I'm giving out CQ unit CDs for free. And around the globe, there's thousands of ex-fugs like me. Bowing down humility to Guru G. That went from negativity to positivity. I love.
It gives me peace of mind. Leads my guide through hard times and helps me find myself and everything.
Sons and daughters of Guru Gobind Singh, we should be thankful for having such a magnificent king. Rider off the blue horse, holder off the white bard. One day there will be caste of Raj, when the caste will rule and they will be in charge. Treating everyone equal regardless of their caste. Feeding the hungry, clothing the poor, fighting for the right cause. The caste are always ready, Dabadar, ready for any war. Defending the weak, forever obeying Vaheguru's laws. Cast of revolution is the only solution to make this world a better place. Nobody will go hungry. The castle was set up longer for people in poverty. Feeding every minority, bringing together the majorities. The oneness of Ik Onkar, Satnam, Vaheguru, seeing God within all. Guruji sons were picked alive in wolves. If it wasn't for them, on the Shah side, who'd be standing tall? Guruji made us his sons and daughters. The four sacrificed, but Guruji said with my caste are they still alive. We've been through so much, but we still survived. In 84, we were called terrorists for defending ourselves of AK-47s. We've been a target ever since September 11th. So much blood spilt on the soil of Punjab. It's been 25 years, but we still haven't got a jawab. We sing of the beauty of the land of the five rivers. It's time for the caste revolution. So are you with us?
Are you with us?
So are you with us?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We had a kingdom. Maharaj and Ranjit Singh was the ruler. But it didn't last for long. It was taken over Monsuna. That's when the British invaded. The same as the slave struggle when the Africans were getting discriminated. I'm a proud son of a Sardar. I come from a generation of brave warriors like Ranjit Singh and Jajar. Running out on the battlefield screaming Jagar. They're like bullets on their hearts. Sus to your guard. Baba Deep Singh defended the mother side with all his might and defeated anyone cruel. It's doing the dance to Maharaj so he can follow his rules. So that the Sikh nation forever remains in Jardi Galar. And end it with a Nanak Naam, Dere Bane Sarbata Bala Bala Bala.
Going on inside us, the five evils keep attacking us. Or with Gurbani, you've destroyed the demons. Gurbani is a weapon. Reciting nickname is self-defense. I swear this battle is very intense. But Guruji's giver, we can be victorious. Guruji's grace has seen so many sinners. The revolutionary Gurbani has helped many believers. To my brothers, living as sinners. Come on, bruv, all this drug dealing, robbing and stealing, smoking and pimping, drinking and gangster living. We need to leave that life of sin. All this meeting and negativity gonna cause you pain and misery. To my little bros that be locked up in the HMP, I miss you bros, but when you land, roll and get free. Better your life, my little G. Come on to the fold up, serial guru, grand side G, the true guru of the seas. Too many fake barbers corrupt in the community. They ain't revolutionaries, they just greedy for the money. For the money.
Now I sit down in deep meditation. Focus on learning my path to heaven. I don't give a damn, it's the path that I've chosen. Enter that light, let go of the darkness. Seems like a dream and I'm getting very anxious. I walk down my streets and I feel so fearless. I'm going to live, but I'm living to die. I committed bad sins and I'm not gonna lie. I walk strong on the road with my head in the sky. Guru Granth Sahib is what I'm trying to believe in. I know I'm a slave, I'm trying to please him. But soon I know that I'ma be leaving. Just waiting for the day when I'ma stop breathing. You wanna be a warrior? How can this be though? Still gonna smoke though, need to sort yourself out. The gurus what you follow, modern day youths have minds that are shallow. It was back in them days when my life was going dark. I was looking for a light or even a spark. Tried to copy my mates or leave a trademark. I jammed by myself and remember my past, but nothing was worth it. My life's gone fast, wanna forget the past. Have to live with the scars. I suffered in pain and I came in the game just to maintain my thoughts when the same. But I reached to our end. One day I fall through. Why am I being a fool? Why am I wasting my time in being so cruel? I've got one life to see my guru. I should live it to the max and worship the truth. But don't get me wrong, I'm only a youth and I ain't gonna lie, I know I've improved. From keeping my hair to my straight and blue move, and I'm aiming so high, I know for any time. So this is my life, in these lyrics I give you a piece of my mind. Wild warning, everyone's changing. Bare little girls getting pissed and sessioning. Fake on my thoughties, the worst of my enemies. They should know that the time is wasting. Too much messed up on these roads. When I think about this, my mind explodes. I'm taking no longer, it needs to be resolved.
Sicky can't be destroyed. So many powerful governments have tried, but you know what? All of them failed. Rajgarhi ka khalsa, that's the way it is.